story from the northeast side. They are caught on camera, but not quite caught by police yet. Lawrence area residents hope these surveillance images help catch these thieves seen here breaking into homes and cars in the Winding Ridge Subdivision. They hit several homes, stealing weed whackers, mowers, blowers, and more. In some cases, garage doors were left open. But the victims are still shocked at how bold these thieves are, and in broad daylight. Tonight, they tell RTV6, enough.
Getting our items back, that's secondary. Getting our peace of mind back is primary. That's our goal.
Better late than never, residents say they're organizing and forming a neighborhood watch, keeping an eye out for each other, and using digital tools like Facebook and Nextdoor.